1月8号开始，未来 NBA Live 直播，答对所有通关密语就能获得惊喜红包。It's just always fun to watch these. They're ready and enjoying the pregame festivities as LeBron move it and make quick decisions. Shot blocked by Green. Kuminga open floor drives and finishes. 4.5 minutes into it, they've got 18 points already. Thompson kicks it out. Wiggins clean look, three pointer in and out and in again. Back to 9. Davis.Floats it up and lets it right in. Anthony Wiggins, Green to Curry. Curry, corner three. It's good. Steph Curry from... Russell tries to answer and does.
Now he's not moving well, Mike.
Yep, he's limping up the floor. Gets the pass, though. Kicks it over Russell. Three-pointer. It's good. D'Angelo Russell knocks down the three. Trying to get free, and he does. Vanderbilt's on him.Green sets the screen. Curry on the bounce, drives inside, keeps his dribble alive. Now fakes, goes inside, layup shot is good. Curry thought he got fouled. 5.9 remaining. They've tied the game. Davis reaching foul, knocked away by Thompson, puts it up at the buzzer. Oh, just about a foot short. Though Steph Curry was hit. James throws it ahead to Reeves.Reeves hesitates, layup is good. Fell down, still trying to get up. Pass inside to Green, back to Curry, corner three. It's good. Draymond Green has it, finds Thompson. Thompson fakes, puts up a three, bang! Klay Thompson ties the game with 5.9 remaining. Reeves looking, up to James. James on the drive, goes inside, off balance, shot in and out. Rebound deflected.Curry comes free. Curry, wide open three. Bang! Bang! And they still have a timeout left if they have any trouble getting it in. Reeves to James. James puts it on the floor, drives inside. Layup is up. Foul! James will... Lakers lead. Warriors have to throw it down the length. Hope for a miracle. Curry launches at the buzzer.Won't go, and the Lakers hold on and win in double overtime. What a performance.
Win total from a year ago.
And what you see there.
Dinwiddie back to Cam Thomas. Finds Bridges, corner three. It's good. And I like, I'm going to go with the Lions in honor of Eli Pearlstein. And the Nets.Looking to add to their 17-point lead. What a great pass. And a streaky.
Leads the league in fewest opponent fast break points.
Another turnover. Salah. And Diddy Smith with the jam. It's showtime in Brooklyn. Brooks handling Thomas. Oh, how did he stay in bounds?Just a little bit of everything tonight. He's got 19 points, 6 rebounds, 3 assists. Thomas and one for Cam Thomas. And Lee. And Houston's got it there running. Whitmore attacking. Oh, wow. With 5:20 to go. Whitmore connects. Brooks can't penetrate on O'Neal. 4 to shoot. Fade away. Hits.It's a 4-point net lead and a steal. Thompson a three. And it's a 1-point game. Nets need to get it inbound. And they do. And Dinwiddie plays keep away. Now a shove by Thompson stops the clock with 0.7.
In order to qualify for postseason awards, you need to play a minimum of 65 games. Joel Embiid missing his 11th already this season with his absence tonight.It would have as Jokic gets denied by Beverly. Here's Murray, a deep three. He got it. Philadelphia also without another key piece to their starting lineup as Murray connects again. And massaging his way. Double comes. Jokic splits it. Gordon. Eaton. He comes in with something. Here's Morris, baseline.
In a game all year where Philly has started this lineup, so the only way to get easy buckets is to play at a much faster pace.
Oubre dashes in, elevates, can't finish. The follow is good. And Philly got caught a little in between. Murray lays it home. Back. Jokic able to finish on the interior. Option. Porter, Jokic, left alone, sure. He has the last 10 Denver points. Reed's three is good. Here's Beverly evading Brown, unable to bank it in, but what a putback from Jokic. Waits, spins, and flips it in. Up next, here's Jokic. Caldwell Pope to the corner. Porter, you bet!
Overall pick. Spo told us before the game that it was unanimous. That's the guy they wanted. They said he was a perfect Miami Heat player as Butler gets the easy two. And
he's playing with a lot of confidence now because the minutes are there every night.
Alley-oop!
Nice.
Nice pass by here. The Knicks come back with OG Anunoby hitting a three. To UCLA, big part of that Final Four team a few years ago. Anunoby tried to throw it down and Hawkes met it in midair.
I want to tell you, that was a great block. That was a great block.
Here's Hero hanging. Can't finish, but Bam does with the follow slam. Just 2 for 6 from three. 9 shots overall. Here's Brunson. Yeah, he hits a three.
He's feeling it now. 8% in the three ball is big. DiVincenzo right now is shooting at 42%. Now that's the first time.
2021. They've dropped 5 in a row coming in here. Anunoby penetrates and flushes it.
See, they caught them. They caught them trying to help.
34 years old, 6-time All-Star. Randall. Ooh. Chest to chest nice. With Butler.
Yep.
And that moved Butler up. Here's Hawkins. Robinson from the corner. 3 is good. Green feeds Achiuwa. Missed the shot. Rebound Love. Long pass. Great catch in transition.
Pass.
Butler puts it in and a foul. And a chance for Miami to retake the lead. Coming back from 13 down. Martin watching him. Brunson keeps the ball. Out to Randall with 1. Puts it up for 3. And it goes down at the gun.
Did a great job in a double teaming there. And did not allow a dunk.
Brunson turnaround jumper. Jalen Brunson up to pushing pace. Here's Randall. All the way to the goal. Blocking foul on Hawkes. As Randall is shaken up.
Well, you don't want to see that. That your 23rd and your 21 and stuff like that. That's bad number.
Anunoby with the exclamation point
yep.
on a big Knicks win.